So this is a disclaimer. This is, I downloaded the seed from the open mode ladder race between Trainer Gaiba 17 and JP Noir 1. It was a double forfeit, and I just was too intrigued to not play this. So let's do this. Yeah, there's absolutely no way I'm not playing this. But yeah, this is my first randos. Oh god. Alright, let's see what the tier 1 pull is. Alright, bombs. That's nice. Ah, well, that was stupid. Bombs on there. Hey, nice full bottle. Damn it, that was. Ow. Can't kill you. Leave me alone, man. I'll take that. Yes, I am using a map tracker for this, just so I can pay attention. I'll take more bombs. Right, tier 1 pull. Yes, this is my first rando since finishing with my Link to the Past speedrunning. You know, my one and done. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's just a normal open seed. 7-7. Yeah, I don't even have the new tracker on mine. Interesting. It's gonna take me, it might take me a little bit. This might not be as clean a rando as I'd like it to be. Okay, the cape. Have enough money for Zora. Yeah, like I kind of watched a little bit of it just to see like when they decided to quit. And why it seemed like. I got on that stairs without looking. I'm a pro. Alright, that was a rip off. Alright, so I did that. I go to Chicken Hunt. All Oh, nice. Got a bottle and keg. So I can go check sick kid. Nothing at risk. Really comfortable going into escape just yet. So we'll go go do the dam. Lamp. Alright, so that's a weapon. So I can go do escape now. Whenever I want. Only 20 groups. Not worth it. Lucky. I'll take that one. If I don't die first. Perfect. Wasn't super comfortable with that strat, but I worked it. Alright, ether, money, flippers. I don't have to do fake flipper. The flute. I was about to try to do fake flipper. My goodness, that was a freaking monstrous. You have to be careful here. I don't know if the boomerang can stun crabs. I don't think it can stun these guys. Whew! I mean, if I die, I die. I'd prefer not to die before I get to Ice Rod Cave. Yeah, that's just stupid of me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, I can't lift them. Oh. Oh man. Oh! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That was scary. Okay.
Oh my god. No.
Stay away. Stay away from me, man. I know kung fu. Alright. Just hoping I don't die. Stay away from me, man. Mushroom? Yeah, I'll check the island on the way back. Come on. Oh crap, I didn't hit the friggin' start button. Darn it. How long have I been doing this for? Probably like 10 minutes. Or I guess. Would that have killed me? That hit my shield. Hobo's useless. Alright, so yeah, we'll find out what's on the island, and then we'll go up. It's pretty useless. Oh my god. I have been on one heart for far too long. I did put the heart speed on half speed. Alright, so we got Bloomerang. Or Redder Ring, sorry. And what was the other one? Was it? That was Bombos. Okay. And what did I get there? Oh, a fairy. Oh, yes. That's very nice. Thank you, game. My god. Yeah, fairy is most welcome. Just red rupee there. So half magic would be nice because I obviously don't have a weapon yet. Yeah, so with the flips I can just ignore everything here. Alright, so after this we can see if we can quit out. What else? No, it's only one health, but... Oh, wait. Yeah, so with... Let's see, with the flute... I can go check what's on the... Ledge, Desert Ledge, and Aegina. Then I can also go up to, what's it called? Death Mountain. I'm just gonna go check Aegina. So just because it's a quick check. Oh, there's the boots. Okay, so I can't get that yet. I need Titan's Mitts or the book to get that. Oh, where am I going? Okay, it's this way. So I don't know. I'm not super comfortable. I could go and get the old man in the dark. But, like, just not having a reference point. It's just not helpful. Like, I don't have a sword to guide me. Ooh, Moon Pearl. Okay. don't want that. Moon Pearl. Moon Pearl's nice, but it doesn't really get me anything. Alright, so we'll flute to one. So I can always flute to... you know what? It's not hard required yet. I'll save it until, like, I... Yeah, I'll save the old man until, like, I absolutely cannot do anything else. Alright, so that's just a piece of our heart container, which I will take. And there's my lamp. Okay, see? Old man in logic. Alright, is it... It's this one, right? I always get these confused. Yes, it is this one. Perfect. I always get them confused. It bothers the heck out of me. Alright, so now we have the lamp. So now we can go rescue the old man. But I can do that pretty much any time, so. Anyway, this is probably the bad way to go, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Ooh. Goddamn old worms. Okay, they played nice. They were very nice to me. You know what? I'm literally right here. Let's just go get him. Then at least I'll have an easy way, easy save and quit point. I don't know what the fire rod, like I'd like to go into, escape with a proper weapon, like I can do it with the fire rod, I'm just not that comfortable with it. That was weird. Oh my god. Thank you. The old man saved me. Right, got the old man. Gonna get this. I'm like not even looking. I'm dodging all these boulders. Like a boss. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with the bloomerang. I know I have the red ring, but bloomerang is best ring. Fight me. It was like, I don't know what it was. It's like there's a quick warp. Yeah, I didn't get it. I didn't quite understand how the quick warp worked. Just go a little bit down. Not the sand cart. So this has to be the big key or the small key. There it is, the small key. Which isn't that big of a deal because it sucks that I have to go downstairs, but at least it forces me to do that. Coffee break. Just gonna make sure I'm still recording. Yeah. Sorry, this is a full. chest. There's the big key. I tried. Okay. Alright, so this is where I have a little bit of a spoiler, because I've seen what happened. So I have to kill them. Because I don't think they... you can paralyze them with bombs, but... I don't know if they die to it. I'm pretty sure it's... yeah. Just have to be careful because there's going to be Moldorms here. Go away, man. Here and then we're the cool kid. Oh wait. Alright, and there's a sword. Okay, don't let that thing touch you. I think that was the map. I'm not even gonna risk it. Just too close a call. Got one more heart than I normally do. Alright, that was a nice clean Moldorm. Too bad I couldn't do that in my run. I don't think it was anything significant in that chest. Alright. It was a crystal. Yeah, I totally forgot to check my map. Red crystal. So, I think I'm gonna go do escape now. It's technically saying it's still yellow. I guess that must mean Agate Tower is included. I don't know how to navigate there. I'm gonna kill the guard here. Some more bombs. Oh. Hold on. Yeah, I just want to guarantee myself some more bombs. I can use NMG strats in here. Alright. I mean, I could just use the fire. Why bother when you just learned a bunch of cool new strats? Well, that didn't work. It's kind of fun using NMG strats. This will allow me to check the back three chests. Which is nice. Also the reason for, you know, having more bombs. Yeah, okay, okay. I wasn't really watching. I was watching an old school... Oh yeah, I actually needed that to be a key. Could very well have not have been a key. And I would have been screwed. I think I would have just had to save and quit out, head over to Eastern. Progression. We have powder. We have the map. We have a fire shield. Yes, we can just. Let's get a free heal. Save me. Save me, bird. Go away. Okay, so I can't go around the quick way. Okay, so the powder does absolutely nothing for me. Check the back of Sash first. Turtle Rock. Oh my god. I tried to pick up the pot. That was terrible. Yeah, I did forget to look at the map though. Well, this is like not being very nice. Where's my progression? I don't even have a sword marked. I just realized that. Oh, I can go to Aga. That's interesting. Maybe that's where it's pointing to. Ooh, yeah, thank you. Appreciate you, boo. It must be pointing to Aga. Check Eastern here. With a lot more life than I'm used to. So I almost forgot to go and grab this chest just because I'm used to just NMG. That's what I didn't mind about NMG, is that it made some of the dungeons not so bad. Blue Tunic is very nice. Yeah, I totally realized I didn't put a sword on there, but I guess it didn't really change much. But yeah, this has to be pointing to Aga, no question. turn off. There's the big key. The first chest, I think, was money, right? I should have been paying attention. Sure was an item. Yeah. So we have one item. How many items are in this place? Oh, what? I thought that froze them. Okay, so that's two items. So I think there's only one more item. But this is a required dungeon regardless, so doesn't particularly matter. Oh crap, I didn't mean to do that. Man, plentiful bombs in this game. Item left in Eastern. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Fighter Sword Aghanim's Tower. I do have the fire rod, but I'm gonna try to conserve some of that. I can just completely get rid of. Try to conserve magic as best I can. Might be a thing like, you know, some of the oh boy, that might put them close to me. Oh crap. See, there's like very little rooms. Oh crap, I think I was supposed to. Okay, that worked. Probably can use that magic. Magic? No? Okay.
What?
How did that not hit him? Excuse me? Yeah, having that insurance hurt is quite nice. Like, this sword can reflect the beams, right? Yay, 3 boom balls. Alright. This is just like my Link to the Past run. Six or six. Oh my goodness, there we go. Seven. Seven, so not as bad as what did you got? No, oh, God. All right, let's see here. What's here? Oh, my God, there's the hammer. Nope, I'm good, thanks. All right, okay, now what? Okay, so I did Aga. I can go into pod. Do I just want to go into pod? I think that's what I want to do. Yeah. I think I want to keep this thing out as much as I can. Alright, so I think that's where. I think that's where it ended. Like, that's where they screwed up. They just forgot. That they could do Aga Tower with Fighter Sword Cape. I had to check for a second to make sure that I actually had enough rupees. But I do, so that's good. My baby's probably gonna wake up soon, so what I'll probably do is run the clock, because I'm gonna pause my recording, so I'll probably run the clock on this just to get it caught up, so that way when I'm do not want to accidentally do that. So yeah, so without the bow, I can't go right side, but luckily I get a key here, which is very nice. So we know one of these is going to be a key. So it could be this chest, it could be the next chest. But we know one of them has to be a key. Or does it? I suppose it doesn't have to be. It is, but I guess it doesn't have to be. I guess if I could go right some. Okay, well, it's two keys. Well, that will give me full access to the back. And I'm gonna take this off. Yeah. Oh, I also forgot to check my map. I know I can't beat Pod, I'm just trying to be efficient. But this looks like the seed has been broken wide open. That was just something unfortunate, and that. Crap, yeah, that was my mistake. Oh my god, that was stupid. I just literally just walked off the platform. Yeah, I'll go check over here first, actually. Yeah, see, there's the big key. I was like, I shouldn't go into the dark room without the big key. Because then I have to do it all over again. I don't really need money anymore. Another small key. Another small key. Okay, so I can go check. The harmless hallway? I think it's called. Or is... Is this one called the Harmless Hallway? Forget. And look at that. It's the bow. That's what I'm talking about. Now I can beat this dungeon. Huh. I was supposed to go down, I forgot. I'm not 100% sure on this dungeon. Where's that health though? Right side. Let's get these two chests. Well, I think my baby's up. Just didn't want to deal with that. Oh, come on. So we've unlocked. Yeah, I wish I had checked whether this was a. Crystal or a pendant, but I guess it doesn't matter. I think that's on the items, though. No? I do have blue mail, which is nice, but gotta have to be careful about my hammerheads here. I could try hitting him with the bow. I'm not completely uncomfortable with that. What? See, these hitboxes are just god-awful with the friggin' hammer. They were pretty much on the exact same tile. And the hammer killed one of them and popped the other one up. It just don't make sense to me. Alright, and I do have a fairy too, so I should be okay here. Back here. Okay, hammer kill. I'm not upset with that. Huh. Okay, and it was a crystal. Perfect. Okay, so it's Skull Woods and Thieves Town. And then what's the other red crystal? Oh, I just got it. Alright, I'm gonna go back into Eastern and finish it. Now, knowing that it is definitely a crystal, I did put down that I have the glove, right? That pretty much opens up all of Dark World then. So I have a choice how I want to do this. Because I could just go through the... Because yeah, I could just go through the... Kakariko portal? Do it that way, or I could go just down, do Hype Cave and all that. No. Well, that was... Yeah, I just missed. Otherwise, I would have had that quick kill. Yeah, Because, yeah, I could just go up to Kakariko. No, actually, that does sound better. Because I can just port, like, warp over there. Like, I can just float over there. I don't have to do all that walking. Then I can hit more checks along the way. I do have to go the long way, though. Fortunately. I wasn't quick enough there. Still need a glove to get to... the boots. Even though I could fully complete Skullwoods, I'm not going to bother. Because I know it's a pendant, and the logic is telling me to go this way. And giving me all the stuff. Alright, well, that was a good deal. I could just go check the... first four items in here, and then bail. I like that. It's picky. Because I could complete all of that. Oh my goodness, how did I not get hit? I'm not going to complain about it. Got the pink key and the small key. Oh, yeah, so still a little rusty on randomizers, not gonna lie. But you know what? That's why we do them, because they're fun. There's the map. So nothing but dungeon items so far. Wanted to check. See what was here. I knew that would be a quick, like, 1 minute check. Go check Sea House. There's the mitts. So pretty much opens up everything in the game. There, so I'm gonna go do the race game first, get the smith, check out what the smith has. Oh, I didn't even need those. I don't know why I picked them up. And you can also check magic bat. Yeah, this definitely just feels like the right way to go right now. Because what am I missing here? I need the red cane. And the hookshot? Is that right? First. Yeah, so I'm 2 items away from gun mode. I have like 0 health though, which is not great. No, speaking of the devil. A few more of those, please. I don't like the fact that I gotta do Ice Palace. So I'm gonna put that off as long as I can. Yes. Good. Yeah, I guess that was another item I needed. Sorn. Alright, go grab this thing. Yeah, I don't have the shovel, unfortunately. Do Hype Cave. Yeah, I'm purposely just gonna leave Ice Palace as long as I possibly can. So it'd be really nice to do all this with the boots, but I'm gonna go get them right after this. Alright, Hype Key, what you got for me today? I'm buried a bottle, I don't mind that. Okay. That was a sand cart. I would say like 1 or 2 out of 10 on that. That was not a very good. Alright. I don't need the book to get to checks and logic. I knew I was going to take a hit there, but... Should have done the spin speed. Yeah, we'll go complete desert because I have fire rod. What? How was I not lined up? America explained. I think it still might be possible, like the hookshot could still be on Trinex. It's 5 crystals in like an hour. It's not bad. Still 2 items from Gummo though. It was a nice dungeon to have the boots in, for sure. Oh no! Well, that's not what I wanted at all. Can't believe that one. That was unfortunate. Yeah, definitely got more health though, so that's really nice. So I can open Mire, but I cannot do... Wait, no, I can go into Mire now. Like, briefly. Oh crap, this is probably right on the block, isn't it? Yep. Like, being stupid. I'm not really... Oh, yeah. I'm not really inclined to go in any dungeons just yet. Alright, let's go to the high density areas. Let's go Death Mountain. Off the edge. So I want to... Oh my god. Where are you going? What the fuck? Get back here, you little bitch. Could open Turtle Rock, actually. That's probably not a bad idea. Yeah. I can't go in, but... I didn't see what Myra was, but it's literally irrelevant. Just go check out Hookshot Cave. See what the first item is in here. Could be Hookshot. You never know. There's no. It's the left one, right? For Super Bunny? I am correct. Huh. I usually hate doing this with Hookshot. You gotta be like. It's almost like pixel perfect. But with the mirror, you just walk right through it. It's wonderful. So yeah, it kind of sucks knowing that, you know, I could have competed in a ladder race and completed it because I wasn't such a big stupid. Sorry, not to call the runners big stupids, just, you know, realizing that I could have gone to Aga, you know, like, anybody can make that mistake. It's like a weird thing, you don't really think about going to Aga with Cape, but it's like, yeah, as long as the bug net. Ooh, that was probably frame perfect. Wait, no, I have to go this way, right? I think I could have gone through here, actually. Themselves up. Come on, get over here. Nice butter. I saw my timer go to 1 hour just as I picked up butter. All right. First time I've ever done that. Okay. What are my options here? Just wanna see. So stuff in there is power key. Those two are done. Got catfish. It's not really a nice thing to do. Hookshot, I got one item. I could do spike cave, but that's a one-off. I could go to the pyramid. Is because I'm definitely done here. I didn't get the items that I needed. Got some nice items, no question. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go. I think I'm gonna go do skull and then swing down from there. Check what's on bumper ledge. And then I can go along. Wait, is this even the right way to go? It's a way to go, I suppose. I don't even know how to rev this optimally. So we haven't had any items yet. Oh my goodness, what happened there? Alright, so I have no items yet. How many items are in the skull? I forget. I think this is the last item here. Oh my goodness, there's the hookshot. Hello. I think I'm just gonna check this item. I think I needed to move forward a bit more. Yeah. Unfortunate. Wait, why don't I swap passwords? Realized I don't know how long I've had that marked off for, but go away. Nobody likes you. My menu has definitely gotten better. Full clear swamp, so that's really nice.
What's a lie?
That's right, pause, and then before starting back up, I actually I added 10 minutes and 20 seconds to my time, which is what I guessed when I was when I actually started the timer, which is pretty funny. Yeah, so now this is it's accurate time. That's a waste of a dash. But yeah, it's nice knowing I don't have to go to Turtle Rock, because there's no way it can be in there. No choice but to check left side. Oh no. I just flooded the key. Well, that was stupid of me. Pretty sure that's a reset. Just like a hard reset. Oh crap. Alright, so now I'm messing up here. That was really stupid of me. Probably could have just gone and finished Swamp and maybe see if, like, that actually mattered. That was so stupid of me. I don't know why I did that. I knew I was doing something wrong. Oops. I thought I would just blaze right out. Yeah, still hoping. Alright, so we still can make good time here. I'm not stupid. You know what? That's what happens with rookies, right? Oh crap, this is still flooded. Well, let's just hope. Okay, yeah, there we go. Now it's not flooded now. Can't believe I did that. My health go. Luckily, I've got two fairies, so that's pretty nice. I've already got the hook shot, so. That was very fortunate. Okay, so that was a complete bloody waste of time, but I couldn't. What? That would have gone right through. But no. I think that means there's an item on the boss, so optimally it's the cane, and then I'm just in go mode. Oh, so it didn't mark off butter sword. So I was trying to do the first round. It did not work. Darn it. Alright, so swamp is done. I guess it just makes sense to go to ice, even though I don't really want to. No, it's easy to go there. I'm gonna get a few easy things. Darn it. Now I'm just sucking. I took a break and now I'm just all over the place. Really? It's not a Bokrox. Should have gone right, actually. Oh, half magic's nice. Definitely take that. Okay, so that's how you do that. Accept those. Oh, I didn't check bumper ledge. That's okay, it's not that far. Just gonna go check just to make sure I'm being... Just to make sure I'm being thorough here. I don't want to forget about it and then come back later. Yeah, it's just a piece of heart. Oh my god, fuck off. Catfish. Oh wait, it's faster this way. Okay, can you not? Oh my god. I didn't realize I'd gotten it and then just freaking ran right off. I don't have the mushroom. Don't like this, but right now it's the best play. So right now, sub 2 hours is not looking very good. There we go. Of course I can do this. Pixel too high? Okay, there we go. That's the pixel. Oh no, my goodness. Well, 3-try bomb jump. I've gotten the big key right there. I don't have it right now. I don't think I did, but ow. Stay away from me, man. Wait, where's the other switch? Does this go again? Oh, it just goes right back here. I don't want to do that. The book that I don't want. Oh, I don't know why I did that. That book is really not what I wanted to see. Big key. That's poor. Come on. Should be right. Great. there's one more item in here. Butter sword makes this really easy. Alright, next palace is done. Alright, so we've got the pyramid, we've got Spike Cave. Pyramid. It's two items. If you took a hit, you could, I don't agree with that hitbox. The spin beam, why did I lose it? Okay. I don't know where this is gonna put me. A little bit too loud. That might have been too much. Stupid checks now. It's probably in Skull Woods, you know, that's probably. And after this, because yeah, I can go check. Say it's in Meyer. If I was maybe playing in a tournament, I'd make that play. I was really hoping. I mean, slivers are fine.
No. Oh no.
Go away! Freaking take one. Get around the freaking thing. God damn. Let's go check out Spike Cave. Alright, I'm gonna go to Skull Woods first. So I've only got a few locations left. What? Why did it not hit him with the sword? Like, I bravely went through that because I didn't think he could touch me. I thought the sword would kill him. My God. What the fuck? Why can I not? Thank you. I'm gonna check pedestal though. Just to make sure. But, not because it couldn't be. Yeah, there's no way for it to be. Yeah, there's... But yeah, there's no way. because I need cane. Unless it's an item that can lead me to the cane. No, wait. What am I talking about? It's not even possible. Because I need the cane to get Ped, so there can't be anything on Ped. Yeah, I've literally been playing for like more than 30 minutes. I haven't found a single, and like I've been literally just playing for like 33 minutes, just looking for the bloody cane. So I think that means that there's a item on the boss. Oh my god. I have swords. Did that not connect? Come on, I'm like on top, fucking on top of her. Jesus. I was like right on top of her that whole time. Green pendant too, so Sahashwell is dead. So it's three items in Hookshot Cave, it's gotta be in Mire. I'd be really upset if it was in Hookshot Cave. Hey, it was Bombos. That's funny. So I'm just hoping no, no stupid items. So no mushroom, no shovel. what we want to see. Oh my god. There it is, you bitch. All right. Forgot I need to. Course of admire. Oh my god, you've gotta be fucking kidding me with these stupid fucking snakes. Just always fucking track me down. Fucking god. What a dickwad. You've got two fairies, so I'm not overly concerned, but still annoying. Oh, both canes are in here. Interesting. Fix that up. Alright, so this has got to be the big key now, right? Because I don't think there's any other chests. No? What am I missing? It's fucking fire snakes, dude. Off my nuts. Oh, right, yeah, there's, how do I get to that one? Yeah, right, this way. Alright, here we go. Big key. Go through that way because I don't have any more keys. Should've just gone this way, honestly. What's the quickest way to get there? Sub 2 Dream is dead. Knew I should have just gone to Meyer. It's like, oh, I should do it, it's gonna be here. It's so stupid, because it's like, it's just for this one room. It's the only thing you need it for. It's this one room. Oh my god. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh my Jesus. This is fucking stupid. Like, the hitboxes in this game fucking suck. Nothing on GT that I want, so. Go away. I guess Mirror Shield, like Red Tunic maybe? Would be nice, but it's not really a necessity. No, I'm just gonna check it because it's literally right here. Oh my god, really? 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 You're a fucking douche. I just wanna see what's in here. Oh, fuck it. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. Fuck this game, man. Such trash. Oh my god, fucking trash. Get this fucking game out of here. There's one in the trash bin. It's just such a garbage game. Let's go right side. Mm-hmm. fuck you game. Oh my god. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you and your fucking asshole. Fucking dickhead of a game. God, you're such a fucking asshole. I was in the fucking doorway. That was 5, 9, no, 11. Come here. God, I fucking hate this game, man. This fucking shit. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. I don't give a shit. Fuck you. So I don't play this game anymore. So I can do these randos because they're just complete bullshit. Drop tables in this seat are pretty good though. How did I hit the thing when I was dead in the doorway? Somebody want to explain that to me? It's probably the fucking conveyor belts. So tired of them. Of course I miss. Of course I fired it too soon. The easiest trick in the game. So that's how you know I'm just like tilted. Wow. Wow. Why am I not surprised? Oh my god. Get the fuck out of here with this shit. Oh my fuck you. This fucking asshole. Bitch ass. Slut ass whore. McGee. Fuck you. I'm getting validation chest. I'm just done with this shit. Oh my god. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Just done with this shit. That's why I don't do this. That's why I fucking play this game. Alright, what gay ass patterns are you gonna get? Of course I missed. Let's get this shit over with. Already on to phase two. Or sorry, phase three. mean, it's a PB for me, so. Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed that. That was a clusterfuck at the end that really pissed me off. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you later.